a Delhi High Court plea for enforcing an order in which the Antrix Corporation was asked to pay damages to Devas Multimedia was adjourned. The plea for enforced the International Tribunal to pay damages for scrapping a deal 4 years ago.